that.
One more piece. Get your cleaning product. Go all around the tire. And then you want to get your cooking oil and add it on top of that. And then just a little bit of a cleaning product that will remove tough stains. Perfect. Get your sponge, get the hard part of the sponge. You can start to scrub. Here, we can protect that middle emblem with our tape because we don't want cleaning products to be touching this part. So we are protecting it. Super easy way to clean your tire.